God has used the Lausanne movement in tremendous ways to gather together the whole church. I believe this has been happening geographically, as God has been bringing the church from north and south and east and west, as well as generationally, I believe, in our age, where we're seeing a bridging of generations from the older generations now into the younger generations, as we experienced in Malaysia. And I believe that this whole church will be able to bring more effectively and more powerfully and more humbly the whole gospel to the whole world. In the past, I believe that oftentimes we as Western leaders have come to the world with the proclamation or the approach that we are the global trainers, we are the leaders of the world. But I believe that that has been compromised oftentimes when the world has seen our lifestyle. I believe instead that we need to approach the world, we need to approach the global church with humility, with a servant-like attitude, in a genuine spirit of partnership, that the gospel might go forward with the whole church, bringing the whole gospel to the whole world.